It's day two of Computer Science Education Week. I'm Casey Rimmer, Innovation and EdTech Coordinator, and this is Dr. Blair Austin, Media Coordinator at Sardis Elementary School.
Okay, so this week we're celebrating Computer Science Education Week, and as a team, our special area teachers came together to plan a pep rally related to not only computer science education, but also STEAM and all the related skills that students need to be 21st century learners.
Students are learning about collaboration, working together, iteration, perseverance, problem solving.
You probably have a pair of shoes with shoestring.
The big picture is that all of these things tie together, just like string. And just like STEAM, all of these skills are necessary for all of the other pieces to work together.
Strings, as it relates to all of our different STEAM areas.
So our theme is the string theme. So what we wanted to really do was create kind of a metaphor, a symbol, so that the students could relate strings to STEAM. And that includes, of course, technology as a part of Computer Science Week. And we try to tie it all together by relating art, music, math, string theory, violins. We had a whole presentation for the students, and at the end, they got to have a lot of fun and silly strings of friends.
And Dr. Houlihan actually was asked to participate, and he was able to spray both the assistant principal and the principal with his own cans of silly string. Computer Science Education Week lasts from December 4th all the way through December 8th. Stay tuned for more exciting events in Union County Public Schools all week long.